वालेकुम अर्ली एवरीवन। एज यू गेट द विंटर वेकेशन टास्क ऑफ थ्रेड बुक 3 पेज नंबर 17। ऑन पेज नंबर 17 द टाइटल इज माय आर्ट वर्क। ड्रॉ और स्टिक अ कॉपी ऑफ योर आर्ट वर्क। इन दिस पेज यू विल जस्ट डू वन क्राफ्ट एक्टिविटी यूजिंग शेप्स। यू विल मेक अ पपेट यूजिंग द शेप्स एंड देन यू विल स्टिक इट ओवर हियर। आई हैव कट दीज डिफरेंट शेप्स from computer paper, from different computer papers. Now I am going to paste them and make a puppet. You can use any shape like triangle, square, circle and oval. Use anyone. I am just using the circle and I have cut small circles for the eyes. You can use anything. You can use buttons, glass, or you can just draw it. Just apply glue and then paste it. Paste the eyes. I have cut small triangles like this to make the nose of the puppet. Using thread, you can make the mouth of the puppet. I am cutting the thread and then I just put it over here. I will just put it over here, apply some glue and make the mouth of the puppet like this. And the puppet is missing with the legs and arms. You can cut this rectangular shape like this, or just the bigger rectangular and the just fold them and make like this. I have just make it like this and just applying the glue to it and sticking it to make the arms. Like this. I am done with the shape puppet. You can use any shape, any shape or any equipment to design your puppet, and you have to just paste your artwork over here. Jazakallah everyone. Hope you like this activity. Allah Hafiz.